Hello everyone, and welcome back. Today, we're playing some more Banjo Kazooie. So in the last video, I did not go to any world at all, actually. I just unlocked Mumbo's Mountain. So see who's Mumbo. I'm not reading that. Hello.
Yippee, you saved me! Contilda has imprisoned 5 of us gingos in each world, feeding us all to get a jiggy.
Okay. So let's see what you have here. Get him. Alright. No, this Mr. Big Butt, I think. Okay, but that's actually his name. Big Butt. Huh. What's up, Donkey Kong?
This is Conker's tree.
Hit oak. Oranges. Blocks. Oops. Is this? Nope. Okay, so now this one. No, oops.
Conga's good shot.
Okay, search for 10. Alright, yeah. Okay, so now. Or if you know how to use Game Genie, you can use exit to just learn. Yum, oranges are nice. Oh, Diddy Kong. Ooh, Chimpy will like Tonka's orange. Chimpy helped fat bear and bird. Okay, thank you. I can't.
Time for the pussy to learn something. Not the ancient ways of the egg.
Oops. Come on, thing. Okay. Okay. No, wait. Oops. Okay. Let's try again. Okay.
Bear beat Tonka. You give price to bear.
How much do you have? And he's still attacking. Huh.
Things are a bit slippy, huh? By me and I'll teach you how to get up steep slopes.
Okay, I believe. Okay, there it is. Zoom out. Alright. Wait, did I collect that thing? Oh, I didn't. Great, okay, so now.
The talent chart will let Kazooie tackle steep slopes with ease. That sounds useful. Does she do it? Hold C, then press this left button. Continue to hold C while moving Kazooie around with the control stick. Go practice.
Oops, okay, wait. Keep forgetting which I default. The C button riff. There we go. Yippee, click. Yeah, collect enough notes to the first. Okay. Jeez. So now. Oops. Okay, wait. It's so hard to control. Yeah, there you go. Seed, send Kazooie, slamming hard to four. I don't understand this, come on. Alright. Okay, that's very slow. Okay, so almost done. This world. Played this world millions of times. And I never actually beat this game. Sorry. Another ginger. Ooh, hit the jiggy. Yes. Alright. Alright, five. Okay, wait, okay. Boom. Okay. Okay, I know what to do here. Oops, okay, wait. Oh, another jiggy. Yes, okay. So now what? Alright, get up. Okay. I hate clicking jiggies. Okay, is Mumble. He's in deep. He's very big, actually. In this game. No, oops. And I will come up.
Be Mumble. Best shaman in all game. Can help Banjo and Filthy Feathered One.
Hey, come on. It's yours. Pumpkins will help. I just not have enough. Oh, wait. What's this? What is this? Is he a Jinjo? Okay, no, wait. This isn't working. Okay. Alright. Almost done with this world. You got to collect. Oh, I did collect that. Wait, what? Unless if it's. Oh, I understand. I think I understand. So maybe the ginger talking must have interrupted that. That's why the Mumbo token didn't stop talking. Wait, what? No. Oh, Scott. Okay, there's that one. What's the fourth one? Okay, come on. Jump. Alright, okay, no, oh, dang it. Come on. Okay, there you go. 11. almost 11 jiggies. Hey, come on. Yeah, I remember this. This guy. I want to be with the buddies. Okay. Where did I go? They just kind of just leave the screen. That's it. Okay, just need one more. From the termite tower? Is that what it's called? Okay. So now. Alright. And he's a giant. Look. He is an absolute giant. No magic fee to change back. You can come when ready. Well, I can't have them. Alright, I found all 100. Oh, wait, oh no. I found all 100 already. There you go, okay. Get my Oscar. I got all 10 jiggies. They walk all the way back. Alright. Okay, there you go. No magic get weak, and we'll turn back. Magic go. Now we're fading back. Dang it. Where does Kazooie go? I know what Banjo turns into, but how about Kazooie? Is she the same thing? Does it require two animals to become one being? What lore is this? What lore is this in this game? Also, it took me 16 minutes to beat Mumbo's Mountain. All 100%. Okay, I think that's it for now. Thank you all for watching. And have a good day.